described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents RoboBees. Design poses intriguing engineers, compute science challenges.
It all started with a TV show, Silence of the Bees, about honeybee populations in steep decline. Electrical engineers Gu-Yeon and Rob Wood at Harvard University saw a challenge. And so began the creation of the RoboBee, a miniature flying robot.
Nothing is off the shelf, and so we have to develop all of the physical components from scratch.
Wood.
It's all of the things like how are they going to talk to each other, coordinate all the algorithms for having a colony of them work together. And this setup is where we do all of our flight tests.
With support from the National Science Foundation and its program called Expeditions in Computing, Wood put together a diverse team of collaborators to get the RoboBee project off the ground.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.